Step two, boil whole bat for 2 hours. Step three, add coconut milk and seasonings to taste. Step four, chop bat into bite-sized pieces. Save head for mother-in-law, score big points. Step five, add bat, simmer, serve. Remember, presentation is everything. Your guests are really gonna dig your cooking. Cause everybody knows, bats is good eating.